Isuzu has finally pulled the wraps off its much-awaited SUV MU7 automatic in India. Power for the vehicle will come from a 4-cylinder 2,999cc turbo diesel common rail engine that sends 160 horsepower with 36.7 kgm of torque to rear wheels, and this engine will be teamed up with automatic transmission. The automaker hopes to give sales a push through the launch of the automatic version of the MU7. The manual variant has managed to sell just more than 260 units in the last year. The ME7 SUV is presently available in two trim levels, base and high, that carry a price tag of Rs 21.83 lakhs and 23.90 lakhs respectively. The ME7 automatic is priced at Rs 23.90 lakhs. What left us scratching our heads is the long feature list, including ABS with EBD, 16-inch alloys, keyless ignition, reverse camera, touchscreen infotainment system and more. Isuzu MU7 automatic will compete with SsangYong Rexton, Toyota Fortuner, Mitsubishi Pajero Sport and Ford Endeavour.